This is an urgent appeal from Oxfam. Today, in parts of
Dublin,
millions of people drink dirty water, carrying diseases like cholera. Imagine having to give your child a drink of water, knowing it could kill them.